Hello folks, Tim Walking Bear, the Plant Whisperer here. This plant right here is called Curly Dock or Yellow Dock. This is the flowering top. And this is what the leaf looks like. That's why they call it Curly Dock. Some versions of the dock will have a smooth flat leaf. But this is a distant relative or a distant ancestor of the modern buckwheat. The seeds in this plant, when they dry out, you could make a flour out of it and would be good food. Very fibrous though, that's why it's been selective bred to produce buckwheat rather than the wild version. However, yellow dock, the root, is a very good expectorant medicine for the lungs, as well as many other medicinal values, but that's the one I've used it for. Yellow dock, there's a whole bunch growing right here in this row of tobacco that we had from last year. These old dried up stalks are tobacco plants from last year that we grew here, and for some reason the yellow dock decided to grow here. Yellow dock medicine, excellent expectorant for the lungs. I know it has a lot of other medicinal values that aren't coming to mind right off because I haven't used them for those purposes, but I have used it as an expectorant and I have used the seed as food. Yellow dock, wild buckwheat.